It's times like these, where I wish I lived in the world of Hey Arnold, and I could start a huge snowball fight in the middle of the road. And if anyone else out there has seen that episode and knows what I'm talking about, I love you now. Because that just seems like it'd be so much fun in a situation like this. It isn't necessarily that we got a lot of snow. I mean, this makes it look like it, but it's mostly the way that the snow has drifted. But it's drifted in such a way that, yeah, I really want to have like a giant citywide snowball fight right now. It would be kind of epic. It would be kind of cold, but I think it'd be worth it. Because you can't really tell in this video, what I'm looking at right now is actually a car covered in snow. And someone's down there with a broom trying to clean it off. See? It's a car. Not a mountain. A car. This looks like it's going to be interesting. Let's watch. So my battery's died at like the worst possible time during that video. Luckily, I had some spare rechargeable batteries sitting there fully charged. Missed most of the fun. I say fun as if it was actually fun for them. It was fun for me, though. Because, as I said before, I am a terrible person. But hey, she got out. It's all good. Driving away. I heart snow. I really do.